again, maybe they did it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I was alive. Let's see, if memory serves me, I can, like, cut off his tentacles now. Oh god. He's gonna lift tentacles. I will not steal his tentacles to put him in my bag and sell him to some weird Japanese pornography. No, I definitely will not. Great! Yes! I have successfully killed. Am I even hitting him with this? We're getting the full fucking. Monty Python says, don't do it. Okay, the missile's one pixel away from my head. I seriously don't like that. Come at me. Wow. I hate this boss so much. There's no way to really kill him fast. Well, I guess this is fairly fast, but I'm burning daylight. Or rather, I'm seeing the sunrise. That alone is a huge fact. Another one bites the dust. God. Bullshit. You got homing torpedo. Oh wait, I remember that. Homing torpedo. Pew 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 pew. Homing torpedo. Oh god. No. Stink me. Yes, I know names. It's a miracle. I hated this stage. So many trees. So many... It's a trap, Luke. I know this weapon isn't designed for this, but works for me. Oh wait, I remember this. Is this the chest part or? Ah, god, am I here? Let's get rid of his asshole and get my Dr. White part. Also, doesn't he remind you of someone? Oh no! Yes, because this is so incredibly hard. I never saw it coming. I wonder if I should pull the NPC if I get it off. I don't feel like getting groped by a damn robot, sorry. We have boot life, I mean zero. Oh no, he hit me! My life must now come to an end! Oh, overheated. Got it with this. People are now thinking, God, the retard is rushing. which I technically am, which is stupid. Ah, why does this take so long? I must be doing it wrong. Well, there is smoke coming from this friggin' robot, but... At last! After 10,000 years, I'm free! Yes, give me the armor. 50%? Hell yeah. Like power mother. Oh, wait. No. Did not win there. Also, the early X armors are pretty bland. The thing is, I'm gonna die here. Oh my god. Yes, you are the best game ever. Also, if you have the head upgrade here, you can just stand there and the block won't do much on you. Fortunately for this game, I don't have the head upgrade. The sad part is the head grade is the only way to get the Mega Buster. X Buster. And the only place to get that is Storm Eagle Stage. Which is Bullshit Deluxe. I wonder what they call that. I don't like. I don't know if that's cool. What would that be? What tool? Silly tool. Flower power tool. I don't know. I don't like mud. We had a mud bath this week. We should kick the right arm into combat like it's an organ. At the very least, it's free health. I'm hoping for Peter. I hope. If it turns out to be that flame thing, I'm gonna get angry. Oh god, it's a chameleon. Lucky tongue. Licky! There it is. I see you. This cannot be happening. Who have I cast? Maybe it was this. Yep. Wow. Once I figured that one out, that was pretty easy, I think. Anyways, as I said, I'll cut off the video right now. Go grind. Well, I'm not going to grind. But go collect all the parts, and I'll be back with you on that. Obviously, first is all dialogue. Basically, we have found Sigma's fortress, but what? Let's go and find him. So, yeah. I'll see you then. This will probably be immediately recorded after on YouTube, but just my fiction.
Yeah.
Later.